Hello, the kids, it is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Fallout 4. Alright, when we left off, I was showing off mainly all the mods I have, but I never really shown off how the ammo station works, mainly because I didn't know really how it worked. Now I do. A lot of the components that we've been finding actually have a use in here if you don't have all of the components needed to make the ballistic rounds. Now, at this point, I've been making 45 because that one's really low, but for if I'm doing it in bulk, I want to do, 50 rounds at best, mainly just to build it up a lot, which I can easily do. So what we need to do is figure out what we're missing right now. We're missing primers mainly, so I'll just go into this little thing here, go to primers. And that requires adhesive, brass, and silver, which I have more than enough of, really. So I'll just cook that up. It just takes a little bit of each. And there we go. Now I have 50 primers. Now I can go back to this and use those primers, casings, and bullets. I've been making some as I go along trying to learn the system. And cook it up. And there we go. Rounds are made. And, just to prove that it's actually being made, the gun was at 180 when I pulled it out earlier. Now it's at 230. I can easily make a number of rounds, and rather inexpensively, as long as I'm collecting the parts. And that's about it, and that's the thing I can do. Yay! That's not a thing I expected to be able to do, but then again, kind of how it goes. Is there nothing growing yet? Did everyone just harvest everything, or did I harvest everything? I'm not entirely sure. In fact, I'm not entirely sure these are getting dealt with. No, they're being dealt with. My happiness is at 90. Holy shit. It's pretty high for Sanctuary. Usually there's something always going wrong. Anyway, well, with that now taken care of, and now I know how to do the things, now I know what to do. And now I know how to make things if I need to. And it seems that they'll all stay in the workshop and I'll still be able to use them. So, hey, I can always come back to Sanctuary should I need more ammunition. Okay, now with that said, I still don't know what I should be doing after dealing with Kellogg and all of that fun stuff involved in that. I think what I really should be doing... Well, where's Kate? Damn it, Kate, where did you go? She ran off. That's what she usually does. Especially when I'm making things. Kate, where'd you go? God damn it. She's probably in here. No? Uh-oh. That's not good. Kate's disappeared. It's not good at all. That's really not good. Okay, well, I'll have to find where Kate is. Just give me a second while I do so. Because she's completely disappeared, and I can't find her. That's unusual. Usually she's trying to follow me at some point. Maybe if I go to sleep for a couple hours, that should do it. Maybe. I'm gonna drink my coffee in the meantime. Or the game is going to play shenanigans with me. Come on. It should not take this long. There we go. Well rested. Hey, hey, how about that? Okay, well. Now Kate's still not anywhere. That is so weird. That is so abnormal. Okay, well. Yeah, that's... I don't know what to make of that. Okay, well, now that I've figured out how to do the ammo thing, it's not like it matters much. She is... gotta be somewhere. I don't see her, though. It's whatever. Once I move on to the next spot, I'll be able to have her with me, that's for sure. Because she has to follow me to the next spot. wherever I'm going. We got something here. Oh, we got power armor. Huh. Did I ever really? No, I didn't. I didn't bring that frame back. I probably should. Just so if I find the pieces and I don't have the frame, or at least I can't bring the frame with me, I can still have the pieces and throw them onto, a frame at home. Alright. I still think the assault rifle is the... Well, the game's assault rifle is the most ugliest fucking thing. Just ripped off of a gunboat or something. There's Kate. Hey, darling. You ran off and made me frightened for about 5 seconds. Okay, is there anything? Is there anything here? Nope. Doesn't look like there's any people around. So where's that power armor left? That's a question. I don't right remember where it is. Yeah. Okay, well, I'm going to have to figure this out. Whoop, looked like I missed something. Nope, did not. What? Pipe revolver, okay. Not worth it. Where's that power armor? It said it was here. Had to have picked it up at some point. Unless I'm completely losing my mind, which is possible. Maybe it's in the stockpile itself. In fact, now that I think about it, it probably is. I'm gonna grab my coffee again real quick. Okay. My throat's been acting up, and it might be because I'm actually catching a really bad cold. So, I'm trying to keep it as, under control as possible. Liquor bottle. I might as well grab these aluminum cans. I don't know how I missed them.
What the hell happened here?
That's a good question. I don't know. Also, you were getting blinded. I don't know why you weren't complaining about that. Okay. I have no idea where I'm going at all. Okay, what the fuck was that? I was getting stuck on the geometry. Huh? What the... How did you...
Someone there?
Okay, there's raiders that are still alive here? Okay, well. Yeah, that was something. I did not expect that to go the way it did. Okay, is there anything? No, there's nothing really worth it. Not the hunting rifle, but that's about it. That was, I was trying to run that as I go. Okay, well, I'm surprised that there were any that were alive in the first place. I didn't expect that. Oh, let's get into this. Why not? There. Almost. That. Shabba. Get in. Bitch. There we go.
Yes.
Perfect. Some good stuff. Not perfect stuff, but good stuff. Oh, we can unlock this too. Boot. God damn it. What the... Come on. It's your one and only function. God damn it. Again? This almost the other way?
Got it.
There we go. Alright. Yeah, I missed some stuff in here. Look at that. Well, no I didn't, because I got that fusion core. So, what did I miss? Just... cans in the desk fan and circuit board? Oh, and this aluminum can and coffee pot. Is that it? That's all I really missed? How did I miss that? Out of all things, how did I miss that? That was weird. Aluminum can just phased into the box. Can I... No, I can't move the box. Okay. I have no idea what's shaking over there. Not anything good, that's for sure. What the? How are you people alive? I'm pretty sure I cleared this place. Okay. Good thing I came here then. Mainly to try and get that fucking power armor. I'm gonna need that, and Kate's gonna need it. Okay, well. Shenanigans, I guess, is what the name of the game is right now. is... Yeah, I have to unlock this. Okay, well. Gamut. God's gamut. Really? Could have been right on the money had I just moved slightly. Oy. Okay. Well, hardened sniper rifle or... Not worth the wait. This one might be worth the components. I could break that down. Probably. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can break that down. Well, I mean, found another little pocket I never explored, I guess. It's really weird. I could have sworn I explored every inch of this damn place. Got everything I could in here, but apparently not. I'm still baffled that there's power armor that I didn't, in fact, bring home. I don't know. I do not know. If I run into another person I haven't killed yet, I'm gonna fucking flip. Okay, where is that power armor? It's a pipe pistol, don't need that. I am running around in circles now. I have no idea where that power armor is supposed to be. Maybe I should look at the local map. Maybe that'll tell me. Local map. Oh, that didn't tell me fuck all. Okay. That's the exit. Okay. That's recover the pipe from... That's not worth anything to me. It's not letting me go up. There's stuff there. It's just not letting me look at it. Huh. Alright, well. Guess the only way I can really fix that is by going up there. I guess. I don't know. Okay, that's the exit to the Commonwealth. Okay, well. Time to roll back then. Gods, I have no idea what the fuck's going on. I could have sworn I cleared this place. Could have sworn I dealt with everything. Apparently the game's telling me, no, you didn't. I don't know why. Nothing there, okay. Nothing here, from the look of it. So, I have no idea. Did I miss anything here? Yeah, I missed some aluminum cans, apparently. And didn't mean to pick up those gumdrops. God damn it. Oh, well. I'm mainly picking up aluminum cans and cans because I could use the steel and the aluminum after, you know, eventually fixing up all the power armor that I can. I might as well get rid of those gumdrops. What the... What the fuck? What the fuck is this mess? That doesn't make any sense. Okay. What in the flying fuck is wrong with the local map? And now this half is gone. What the... What in the dicks? What broke? Seriously, what broke? I have no... What in the... What? Okay. I guess. I'm so confused. I'm gonna deal with the gumdrops, because that's really the only thing that makes sense right now. Just dropping the gumdrops I accidentally picked up. So weird. So weird. What the fuck is going on with my game? Things are breaking left and right. I'm trying to figure out why. Okay, I've already been down this way. Maybe if I go this way. There it is. If I go down this way, maybe I'll find it. Nope. Same spot I just came from. No, it's not. Similar. No, this is the same spot I came from. Yeah, that's what it is. God damn it. Okay, well. I still have no idea what's going on. It says there's power armor here, but I don't remember there being power armor in this area. And then, to top it all off, it's fucking telling me there's other shit that's broken. And it shouldn't be broken in the local map. Like this shit. The fuck is this? These lines here. The hell is that? All the pipes? That doesn't make sense. Okay. I'm pretty sure I've gone down that way. Yeah, I did go down that way. I'm almost certain of it. Yeah. I have no idea what's going on anymore. I'm so confused. It's not even like a lack of caffeine. I'm fairly awake. I just don't know what's going on. My game's becoming spooky because it's breaking as I'm running it. That's weird. Okay. Well, fuck it, I guess. Well, that's not what I meant to go into. That was bad. What I meant to do. Yeah, the local map looks normal here. Kind of. Yeah, kind of. I mean, it looks like there's shattered glass here. I don't know, maybe that's all the lean-tos and whatnot. Swap to the world map, okay. Kate, we've looked into here. There's nothing really that special. Don't know what you're talking about. Okay. Maybe over here. Maybe back here if it'll let me fucking walk. There we go. Jesus. Something back here? No, I've got that fusion core. Okay. So, where is the power armor? It's not telling me where the power armor is. At all. Oop. I guess I missed those all those times. It's a good thing I came here for the few things I missed, apparently multiple times. I have no idea where that power armor's supposed to be. It says it's right here. It says it's right in this area. I have no idea. I have no recollection of there being power armor here. Ever. In any place in here. I don't know. I honestly don't know. Doesn't make a lick of sense. Okay, well, that's a, I'm gonna chalk that up as a bug. Or fucking, oh, I forgot Oberlin Station was being under attack. Oh, damn it. I'm going to see if they could use some repairs. I'm sure they will. There we go. God. I get so wrapped up in the fucking hunt for the power armor that apparently is not there. Just doesn't exist. So I checked pretty much every spot in that fucking place. And I don't remember there being power armor there in the first place. And I know I didn't bring power armor there. Okay. Yeah, they had some damage. Did I never give them any defense? Oh, and there's the things breaking. Okay. That was weird. They don't have concrete? I could swear they did. Oh, let's break this fence down. Okay. I could swear I had someone doing a, I could swear I had someone doing caravan run to this place. I can repair that. I can repair this. Yeah, I can repair most of this. It's just the water I can't repair right now. There we go. Yeah, and I could have sworn they had concrete. I could have sworn they were in part of the, caravan runs between all of my places. I could have sworn I had.
The one west of Salem? He said they got a tar-bearing box set up in an old swimming pool. Hey,
see them get back on their feet after what happened in Diamond City.
A tarberry bog in a pool. Wish I'd thought of that.
A tarberry bog in a pool. Yeah, well, I mean, it's useful. Okay, do they have... No, they don't have any concrete in here. Of course not. God damn it. Okay, well, I'm not going to be able to repair everything. I could have sworn I had someone running here. I'll have to remedy that when I get back to Sanctuary. Or somewhere nearby. I keep hitting the wrong buttons. Supply lines. Oh, that was not the right button again. Okay. I keep trying to zoom out and then it zooms back in, goes in weird directions. We got here. Green Top Nursery. Nah, that's not gonna work. Yeah, I'll have to see if I can get someone in Sanctuary to do a run out here. Because, shit, they need it. They need, like, a lot. Okay. Well. Shit. Shit, fuck, damn it. That was pretty much a complete waste of time. I mean, besides figuring out how the mod works for making ammo, this was a rather massive waste of time. I apologize. Jesus. But this is all going in because I chronicle all the stupidity from top to bottom that I go through because I usually lead to the stupidity. Okay. I'm going to go back to Sanctuary and fix that one problem. Also going to try and figure out if there's supposed to be power armor in the ration stockpile in the first place, because I'm fairly certain there isn't, and this is a complete and utter glitch, but I'm going to end the episode here for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community, we can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat, playing games, having the game break on me, apparently, and also figuring out how to use a ammo-making mod for you.